Sometimes it seems like life just conspires to keep you from having fun. And sometimes it's a 50-mile-an-hour gust in the middle of the night that tears your boat shed apart. Here's the remnants of what happened last night. We'll have it back together later today or tomorrow and be back at it. Stand by.